Today Miss Miller will be explaining how to translate starten into English.
Good evening. Let's start. Start means to begin, for example the class starts at 9. And a teacher starts a class or lecture.
Good morning.
You also start a car or an engine, which means setting it in motion. When a plane begins to fly, it takes off. And you launch a rocket. The rocket then lifts off. A liftoff is a vertical takeoff by an airplane, a rocket or a missile. I have to go now. My plane for Paris leaves in 2 hours.